Rocky Mountain High, Colorado. Rocky Mountain High. I'll see you guys at the lift. Boy, that was great! Hi, folks, I'm John Denver. And this, well, this, of course, is Colorado. You know, the emotions I feel up here I've expressed many times in music and song, but you can't always carry a guitar. That's why I bring one of these. For me, this is my
video games used to be a one-man show, but now it requires a team of experts, which includes animators, designers, artists, and programmers. Man, are they in short supply. Building Shiny has taken over 10 years, with each member being
we have a jack-of-all-trades approach when it comes to software development.
The one unique thing about Shiny Entertainment is the quality of the personnel there. Everybody's been handpicked, and they're all the top in their industry.
Also, another thing is that not only do we just work together, but we also are friends anyway.
At Shiny, things are very relaxed. We all trust each other. We all know we're going to work well with each other. We all know we're going to work hard.
I think there's a lot of pride in our game in that we did it all ourselves. There was no outside intervention or outside help or people telling us what to do and how to do it.
Shiny's team uses a dynamic design process. This only works when each team member can be completely relied upon to generate highly innovative concepts. The final result is highly polished software. That's what Shiny's about.
Well, for this game, we created like a whole world that's inhabited by all these different characters, and we created far more information than you would really need to create a game, just so that we all have a feeling of like what the worlds are like and what the characters would do in certain situations. And I think by creating more information than you need, the world becomes more believable each little bit that you show it.
We started out with a bunch of characters, and we created a game around them. And because of that, the characters are always there to go back to. We want to create a toy line, we want to create a TV series. Anything we want to create starts with the characters.
As animators, our first and number one priority is to get the highest quality of animation ever seen in a video game.
A lot of animators fear going under the computer. It's kind of a scary thing, but it's pretty seamless here at Shiny.
The thing we do differently than a lot of other video game companies is we do all the animation on paper instead of creating the animation in the computer. We do it traditionally on paper first, and then we have a process called animotion in which we take that paper animation and convert it into the digital data that the game systems can use.
I come from a more traditional computer engineering environment, which is unusual in this industry. One of the differences is I'm used to working on much faster, larger computers where you don't worry as much in the programming about every little ounce of performance and every little bit of the hardware. On these game machines, you need to push them to their limits and you have to be very careful about how you program them.
Shiny's using a new technique for developing both Sega and Nintendo games at the same time. This dual creation of the games has resulted in them being exactly of the same quality.
We're pushing the hardware right to the limit and we're coming up with effects that have never been seen on the Super Nintendo before.
One of the greatest things about working at Shiny Entertainment is the creative atmosphere.
This is what I've always wanted to do and never thought would happen. It's truly a Cinderella story.
It's just pure fun.
Yeah.
We wouldn't be doing this if we didn't enjoy it.
Video games are an exciting place to be right now. With Hollywood taking an interest, quality has reached an unprecedented level. But because of the high demand in both technical skill and long hours, few people survive the race of creating the ultimate game. But with this caliber of team and a little luck, Earthworm Jim has become a reality.